family in an unsolved fatal shooting case. The family was put to death by two men last Tuesday in Morris Park just before heading to work. His family says he was a good father who worked hard to provide for his family. The victim turning to the public to get the suspects off the streets.
Just seems